Today, St. Petersburg saw the final day of action at the Trampoline Gymnastics World Championships, and there were four titles up for grabs. The first was in the women's DMT final. After two superb passes combining difficulty and execution, it was 25-year-old Lena Söberg from Sweden who clinched the gold. The 2016 European champion produced the two most difficult passes of the final, an 8.0 and an 8.4, to secure the world title with a total score of 72.1. This was two whole marks ahead of the other competitors. An historic gold for Sweden. Melania Rodriguez, who came into the final as the highest qualifier, picked up the silver, whilst Christy Lowell from the USA earned herself the bronze medal.
Поздравления победительницы и призеров в прыжках на двойном мини-трампе у женщин.
In the men's tumbling final, Denmark, Great Britain and Russian Federation fielded two competitors each, while the USA and People's Republic of China had one representative. In a lineup filled with both youth and experience, along with many world medalists, it was the home nation, Russian Federation, who came out on top. 18-year-old Vadim Afanasyev, bronze medalist at the European Championships this year, came in as the highest qualifier and had to deliver in front of a very eager home crowd. He maintained his composure, delivering two beautifully performed passes to score 79.2 and take the title. A huge golden moment for Afanasyev. In a close battle for silver, the bronze medalist from last year, British gymnast Elliot Brown, produced two exceptionally good passes to finish second, whilst the defending world champion Zhang Kuo from 2017 was happy to receive a bronze.
Поздравления чемпиону и призерам в прыжках на акробатической дорожке у мужчин.
The women's individual trampoline final was set up to be a big showdown, with the homegrown gymnast Yana Pavlova up against the talented Chinese competitors Xu Xiuling and Liu Lingling, as well as the Olympic champion Rosie McLennan. Just 0.1 separated first and second at the end of the final, with the world title being awarded to the Canadian. Once again, McLennan was polished, poised and precise as she presented a spectacular performance. She goes away from these championships with a full set of medals, bronze in the all-around, silver in synchro and gold in the individual event. The silver medal went to Xu Xiuling of China. She had the highest execution score of all of the gymnasts, producing beautiful shapes in the air and clean kickouts from each of her somersaults. She was just not quite able to achieve the same time of flight seen by McLennan. However, after winning two titles last year in the team and the synchro competition, we're sure she will be pleased to add an individual silver to her collection. Coming into the semi-final in first place and the final in third, hopes were high for Yana Pavlova, She knew she had to give herself the best chance of success and produce the most difficult routine of all of the gymnasts in the final. She could not quite take the title, but after the faults in the all-around team event, she was delighted to find herself on the podium, receiving a well-deserved bronze medal. Here are the full set of results. The men's competition was a more closely fought event, with all eight finalists completing their routines successfully. The defending world champion in Gao Lei was the final competitor of the World Championships, and he knew he had to score over 61.185 to retain his title. With an immaculate exercise which recorded the highest time of flight along with the best score for execution, the Chinese gymnast was victorious. A superb performance and the second gold for Gao Lei. His teammate Dong Dong, who had also won a gold in the inaugural all-around team event, was the penultimate performer. The experienced 29-year-old, who held 18 world medals going into the final, was used to the pressure. He took his routine in his stride and with a strong, solid exercise, finished the final in the silver medal position. Another world medal for Dong Dong. What a career he has had so far. With the 2017 silver medalist Dmitry Ushakov out following a fault in the semis, it was up to Andrei Yudin to carry the torch for Russia. This he did very well indeed, and within a field of incredibly talented gymnasts who all went through their routines cleanly, he produced the most difficult exercise of all to win the bronze medal. A superb finish for him and for the Russian Federation. Just out of the medals in fourth place was Diogo Abreu from Portugal. The 25-year-old Olympian produced a routine which accrued over 18 seconds of flight time and had minimal horizontal displacement. His score was just 0.135 away from the bronze medal. It was close, but just not quite enough this time round. Here are the full set of results. So the action is over here in St. Petersburg, and we reflect on what has been a wonderful championships. We congratulate all of the medalists and look forward to them meeting again next year in Tokyo.